Hello, my name is David Welsh. I'm head of the Nortel Learning Center in Arlington, Virginia. And I'm an e-learning specialist spending my time in Northern Ontario helping a very small town of 2,000 people set up their own e-learning multimedia center. I want to take you inside and show you what we've done.
But first, a little background on the project. The name of the 2,000-person town is Chapleau, and it was chosen by Nortel Networks and Bell Canada as a kind of an experiment to see what would happen if an entire town is provided with wireless internet access as well as a training center to teach residents how to get the maximum out of the network. I came to Chapleau as a part of the Nortel Networks and Bell Canada team that worked alongside community residents to transform a bank on Main Street into a technology training center. Of course, being Northern Ontario, it snowed a foot on our way in, but all of our hard work transformed the bank into the Chapleau Center of Innovation. Here's Director Natalie Tessier to tell you more about the Innovation Center.
Well, essentially, we're looking at a sustainable model for small northern and rural communities, and what we would like to do is we would like this to be a model for development, for innovation, for incubation of ideas, to promote learning, foster community involvement, foster economic development, and essentially we want to retain our youth. So for youth to know that they can study in alternate fashions and not have to leave their community, know that the community is viable and it is actually something that's really worthwhile for them here, bonus, they'll stay. And that's what we want.
You may be asking yourself, just what's inside an innovation center? Well, the first thing that strikes you is the bright, welcoming colors.
Love the color on the wall. The feeling of this place is
energetic.
And there's a meeting room and kitchen to make people feel right at home. But the heart of the Innovation Center is its technology. In the main room, 5 powerful desktop computers, 3 portable laptops along the back wall. Next to those, a digital entertainment center, a shared print and fax service, and behind that, a multimedia production studio.
Hello and welcome to New Chapleau Innovation Center, sponsored by Bell and Nortel. My name is Earl Fremont.
But even with all its technology, the center is only as good as the people who know how to work it.
It's nice to have the technology, but if you don't know how to use it, it's of not much use.
There's no point putting all this out if we're not going to provide training behind it, and so certainly that's part of our commitment here in the community.
And that's where Nortel Network's nonprofit, Learning, comes in. Free online tutorials, complete with academic lesson plans to help residents integrate technology into their lives.
In the last 3 days, the activity level here was absolutely incredible. And without the contribution of everybody, we couldn't have pulled it off. So I'm quite proud of it and very, very grateful also. So thank you very much.
It's kind of windy out here. It's stormy Northern Ontario, but you can see our proud little center.
They have a center as good as we have in Washington, D.C. And they have internet access that's as fast as we have in Washington. And you really wonder, what kind of impact is this going to have on the community? But thanks to Nortel Networks, Learning, thanks to Bell Canada, they're going to have the opportunity to find out.